Hey guys, this is Wayne here, and this is episode. Sorry, can't edit that out. This is part of this. This is episode 2 of the Sims 3 Road to Fame series. I did decide on what it's going to be. It's the Road to Fame series. We are here inside their apartamento. I need to edit it all. But, it said those two bedrooms must have already been here. But, I need to edit it real quickly. You guys can watch me do editing it. I just waited for it to upload. Okay. Over here. Bedroom. That's what I probably should click on. It's bedroom. Use bed. Okay, let's just get up. Yay, there we go. It works. Not the same bed, but it doesn't matter. Yeah. So we're gonna have him claim this side over here. Let's claim. Have her claim this side over. Claim. Okay. So he is also gonna have to go and get a job. Our choices. Find a job. Here we go. Let's find a job. This still takes forever. Oh my goodness. Why is this taking forever? Find a career. Actually, okay, there you go. Now let's hope this goes a lot quicker. They're kind of blocking the doorway, buddy. Alright. Because he's an architect. Dang, I don't have the careers up yet. For right now, he's just going to be a businessman and it's gonna be a businessman. Chris should be operational. I don't know why they're not. He's gonna be a businessman and for buildings. That's my excuse. He's a businessman for buildings. Okay. Well she's gonna join like the artiste career or something. No, she is going to be doing a road. She is the main star. I don't have any special effects. Special stars. I don't have. Do I have any special effects? Images. No, I don't think I do. I can edit though. I'm not good at it. Okay, that's about right now. Stars. Road to Fame. Stars. Okay, but it is an add-on to the Sims game, just wanted to let you guys know that. Links will be down below for all the mods I add in. Every single time I add in a mod, it's going to be down there, down in the description below. But, should I claim this? So let's have her go here. You're already starting off this stage. What do you need to fill out reports? Which means you need to head over here. Right. Maybe it's in a career. Where would it be in? Web? Fill out reports, okay. I know it's on a computer. Let's have a here. Road to Fame. Simstagram. Create a Simstagram account, first of all. This is supposed to be Instagram, I'm guessing. Oh my goodness, wow, so such fame. Such wow. Photos, take a selfie from Instagram. I guess she just took a photo. Post a picture from phone. Is this actually like a skill or something like that? Oh my goodness, it is. Look at that. Road to Fame, such wow. Photo, take a photo for Instagram. Like, nothing for that, but Road to Fame, wow, such wow. Post a picture for Instagram. This is such wow. Such wow, such amazingness. Oh my goodness, she's a star. And people love what I post. I never knew I was this entertaining. Oh my goodness. Photos, check yourself. Pose. I don't know. Just pose. I had this mod before. I was testing it out. It took me like 5 hours. It literally took 5 hours inside The Sims before they would even post it up. That's just how long it took. Such wow, such maze. Such wow, such maze. Road to fame, such Instagram. Takes your picture from phone. Such wow, such maze. Apparently, you're able to get people like people buy you stuff. You guys can definitely just tell she's like a. She knows. Yeah, such wow, such maze. Ooh, I can respond to comments. So cool, such wow, such maze. I can take a selfie. But first, let me take a selfie. Is that even a meme anymore? Oh, you can definitely tell she's mad. She is mad. I wanna be messing with her right now. This is what you get. This is what. Who do you think they are leaving such a comment on my page? Ooh. That's not good. Such wow, such maze. Let's check followers. How many followers do we have on our, from like our 5 minutes of being on Simstagram? How many? 680 for like 5 minutes. Oh, and there's people coming. Oh my goodness, such wow, such maze. Such wow, such maze. Is she a fan? Invite neighbors in, because we're good people. Oh my goodness, it's not good. Let's go in. We have to welcome them. Did you bring us food, at least? Be friendly. Do more choices, let's do Simstagram. Take a selfie. First, let me take a selfie. I'm gonna find that clip, I'm just gonna post it up there. Oh my goodness. Yas. Yas. Oh my goodness, yas. How amazing this is. We're going to be getting more choices, road to fame, options. Let's see. Let's ask to for now. Let's brag. We have more than she does. She doesn't even know what Simstagram even is. Why is he in our room? Why are we in my room? Okay, this is just weird. More choices. Friendly. Let's discuss interests. Finally, let's ask about day, our choices, finally, complain about local deals, and then we're just going to ask for them. All that thing. Oh my gosh, what are these? Ooh, $10. $45. Yeah, I definitely was here. These are definitely signs that was me here. Do you mind leaving, please? Bye. I guess not. I literally just custom, like, this isn't even custom content anymore. Simstagram. Let's respond to a comment. Let's hope this is a good one, though. I just like self-famous. Like, there's no way we can get any more from this. Oh my goodness. She is extremely mad, very angry. I hope she does not die. That has happened to me before. Take a photo for Simstagram manually. Let's take a photo of our books, because it looks so beautiful. Such a mild, such a mild. Just look at these books. Such wow, such a mild. No, let's just say, like, this is the place where I sleep. There you go, so this is the place where I sleep at. What are you doing? Okay, that's fine. Let's go look at you. Clean up. You're gonna need to cook some food. Oh my goodness, we can use a meat. Yes!